Shock on Brian Seed's face as a round of applause erupts in his typically quiet mechanic shop at Cordova High School.
Congratulations again.
Instead of picking up his toolkit to teach students auto maintenance skills, he's picking up a $50,000 check.
It's a lot to take in, and you always think, well, you know, if I win the lotto, I'm going to do this.
But this is not the lottery.
So deserving of this reward, everything he does.
It's the Harbor Freight Tools for Schools, awarded to 25 teachers across the country. Sneed is one of hundreds who apply year after year.
He does really deserve it. He's a really great teacher. He puts a lot of effort into all his students.
Each of these seniors have accepted jobs before they could even cross the stage, thanks to Sneed and the trade program.
You don't need a four-year degree. You need a job skill. If that job skill comes from a four-year degree, so be it. But if it doesn't, get what you need in order to do the job.
$15,000 goes to Sneed and $35,000 will go towards the school. First on their list is getting a new car lift post.
It's been failing a little bit on us, making it kind of slow on the work around here.
In the meantime, Sneed plans to continue driving the success of students. For your news leader in Cordova, Shay Simon, WREG News, Channel 3.